A suspect is in custody after allegedly driving a pickup truck into a Midtown Missoula building and then leaving the scene. Missoula police say it happened in the area of Brook Street and South Avenue around 7:30 p.m. last night. The truck was found a few blocks from the scene, but police say the driver ran away before being taken into custody a short time later. We'll continue to follow this story and have more updates on air and online.